To console her, for her to remain strong also.
Thank you. Yeah. Let's go.
Industry as well. Tiwa Savage has made us all proud, and we cannot but show her how much we appreciate her and thankful for her father, because without him we would not have Tiwa Savage. So I pray for strength, for God's comfort, and for just love to surround you at this time. You know, we're with you and we support you.
When Tiwa called me on my birthday in 2020, she had to rush to her father's side. He was rushed to the hospital on my birthday, and Tiwa was supposed to sing happy birthday to me on my life. I felt so bad for her, and the love between father and daughter is like this. He's watching her now with this Water and Gary EP. He's proud of her. Prince Olarin Iwaju Savage, this man was a good man. We're happy to be here today. I love everybody in the industry, especially my favorite blog, Goldmine Entertainment.
Thank you. Oh, Oh yeah. You are the show. celebrate the life of Tiwa's dad, and it's happening at the Balmora Event Center. Tiwa is a very good person. She's a friend in the industry and in person. And as we celebrate her dad's life today, I want to encourage her to be strong in spirit. I'm sure her dad is very proud of her achievements and what she has done so far. And to her as well and her family, I encourage them to be strong. Today is for life. You lived a very good life, a virtuous one. And for having raised a daughter as strong and golden as Tiwa, he's definitely a good man as well. So Tiwa, I encourage you to stay strong. More blessings, Tiwa. We're here to celebrate you and your dad.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Construction. What kind of construction? Shaka Thank you. Oh, Thank you. Savage. 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 Thank you. Thank you. I'm Such as behind the scenes of music videos and movies, music concerts, premieres, interviews, and exclusive gists. Subscribe now to our YouTube channel, Goldmine TV, and be unleashed into a world of super excitement.